What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, so we're going to do part 7 of Metroid Dread, so let's load it up. Last episode, I found the grapple. It took me forever to find it. You have to kind of go back and forth from one side of the map world all the way to the next. So when this loads in, we'll go full screen. And we'll head back into Duran, and then go forward from there. The grapple effect should allow me to access areas I wasn't able to before. Let's make this full screen. Here we go. Absolutely loving this game, man. Hey. We got 21% items. What do you know? Last time we only had 12 and then 14, so we jumped up a lot. Still so much to do though. We also saw this beast that's being reanimated by the looks of it. That could be quite the mission, I guess you would call it. Here she is. Let's go, girl. Okay. All right, as mentioned, we got the grapple. We need that energy. Let's head downwards first. See if we can access something here. Could not before. Eliminate that nuisance. Okay, now we can hit that up. Try that again. Something over there I could get a hold of. Okay, here's where we gotta get a hold of. Okay. All right, so now we got faster travel through that. I need to get down to that door. Now that we did that, though, some kind of new beam there. What do we do next? Looks like we have to lower water. Down. I might have missed something up here, so we're going up this way. All right. Something over there, definitely. This train brings you back to gotta find a way to turn off that fan. Nothing to grip under there. Nothing under there either. Really want to solve this puzzle. Thank you. Okay, not there. We're missing something, obviously. Somewhere along the way, we missed something. Where? Man, I gotta check that train. Nope. Not that way. Miles, that's really gross. Okay. Then we gotta go back to Burnia. Maybe we gotta take that train after all. I don't know. Nothing else I can really think of here. Okay, so here we are. I don't know what else to do here. Maybe that's what we gotta do. Retrace our steps. Mrs. Samus. Looking for areas we did not access before. What? No. You gotta find somebody to get some energy here. boys. I had a feeling something was behind there. All right, Miles. You okay? Now we're talking. Okay, we already got that. Safe spot. Save our progress. All that is. I think I need a stronger something or other for over there. Yeah, there's something there. Bullet noise. Yes. New area. Lies for us in this new area. I don't know, but we're gonna find out. right. Okay. Got it. Cutscene. Prophecy on the wall. That's the guy we saw at the beginning of the game. My. Is she damaged or enhanced? Oh no! What happened now? This guy. Is he on our side or is he an enemy? From my heart, I love you, Samus. We've made a friend, an ally. That's huge.
Bunta, Ashkar behek gabori dosh balan ilimah doshi tarin nalima hem satar.
Evil intentions.
Doshurek bura, niu behide ili zoha hasana, bimura gabara ili sahani, doshuran ili mazroet. Galmir tosek, ananakoren mugiakalai. Ashkar behek hem ili maukin, hasana hasari anabalta dosh humaha esanian.
This is pretty deep. That's what they're after. Don't worry. She knows how to speak to them. Music. Oh no, our friend. How many times I gotta hit this guy?
because a couple of good hits. Just keep going in a circle here. Oh, got me good that time. Come on. Ah, boy. It's not a very glorious pattern, but I got 46 more missiles. Hopefully that'll be enough. I don't even know how much damage I've done to him. Did I do them? I did it! That pattern worked perfectly. Awesome. Absorb his energy. Gotta see what's up here. Okay, we're gonna get there. Thank you.
Okay, I want to see what else I missed first. Alright, we don't have an ice tea. Still need to find the ice suit. Okay, we're gonna go about another 10-15. Yes.
Uploading data.
Awesome.
So, my friend, as explained well, we now know why the Emmy are pursuing you. Samus Aran, Raven Deep Lord you here. He wants the Metroid DNA that exists only within you. I have confirmed that Quiet Mode has deactivated all remaining Emmy. You should now be able to reach the surface unthreatened.
The quiet robot visit the Renia. Return there did get that one before. Maybe not. Retracing my steps. Thank you. Okay.
Here's the train we need. Burn ya! Accept. Let's go. Oh my God. Okay, save it. Yes, get up out of here. Get rid of that problem. You gotta find that path though. Where's the path? How do we get up there now? It has to be that. Okay, it's not that way, obviously. Gotta be up there, man. Be something up there. Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
All right. recharge ourselves. Gotta be something good up here. Wait. Got it here. Okay, it's just the back door of this way. Oh no. Instant poison, man. What?
I Okay.
This taking us now. Okay, what's going on now?
my god. Come on, get up there, dude.
Thank you. Come on. Come on. What the hell is this? What was that?
Let's go.
Oh no, don't tell me. Throw him.
Yes! Yes! Kill this freak! Oh yeah! Who's the man with the master plan? Samus is the man.
I just want to make sure we don't have to do anything here. Okay, we can't get there yet, obviously. Almost that time. Okay, that's gonna be tricky, man. There we go. Oh, there's a trick one there too.
We did it. Yes.
I may have to do that all again now. That's all we can do, go this way. Thank you. Nothing secret down that way. This area still has not opened up. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, man. Let's save it. Gotta be back where we were. Nowhere else to go. Gotta go back that way. So that's where we came from. Gotta miss something back this way. Here yet.
Yeah, there's nothing there. New area. That's where that's taking us to. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna wrap up now, man. What a mission and a half this has been. We're gonna find our first safe spot. Then we're gonna leave it there. And we'll do part 8 very, very soon. Didn't ever think I was gonna kill that seafaring freak creature. We have to come back there though, because there's that under part. Dinosaurs! We can't get through that green jelly thing yet. There's something up there, you can see it. I'm telling you, you can smash through that, man. Maybe not. No, no. Oh my god! I finally beat this guy. Holy moly! You know what? I'm going to get healed up before something bad happens. Oh my god, was that ever a battle from HE double hockey sticks? Jeez Louise. I don't ever want to fight that guy again, man. I finally did it. With sheer determination. Destroy whatever those little things are. Little spore kind of things. Get rid of that problem. Yes, sirree, Barbarino. All right. We can finally save it and be back for part 8. Oh my god, what a mission and a half this was.
You are approaching the surface. This area, Gatherin, appears to be an underground forest. EMB have been deactivated, but Raven Beat still desires the Metroid DNA within you. I have reviewed the video log of your encounter after your arrival. You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have recovered many of your combat abilities. However, my analysis suggests that you would not be a worthy adversary for him, not even at full power. One thing still eludes me. Why did Raven Heat spare you during that encounter? Something must have motivated him.
We are going to save it here. We're going to end it at this point. What a mission and a half. Okay, we're gonna leave it here. We'll pick up from this point next time. I really gotta wrap this up. What an ordeal and a half. Love this game. Even when it drives you crazy. Okay, hold on. It went green for some reason. Green screen. Maybe it's gonna crash. Wouldn't show the title screen properly. Oh, it's not gonna crash. I've been investing a lot of time on this game, man, and it is well worth it. Even when you're about to punch your TV with both hands, boom, don't give up. You can do it. All right, here's the proper title screen. Not green, red. Ah, okay, let's shrink it down now. We're gonna stop it, and I'm gonna show you my websites that I got to offer. Right, shrink that down. We're gonna go to my YouTube channel. Where is it? All right, here it is. And we're gonna look at one of my video description boxes. And the reason why I show this is everything you need to find of me is in here. We'll look at this video. Don't forget to like and to subscribe my channel here. If you scroll down to the description box, everything you need to find for me is right there. There's my Wii U profile, my Switch friend code, Xbox, PlayStation profiles too. This link will take you to Zazzle. If you want, you can check this out and look at all this stuff here. If you want, you can also check out my group page that I got going on right here. It is open invitation to join this group. Post your game streams and videos. I also got a Facebook gaming page that you can take a look at anytime you want. You can even support it with stars if you so wish. It's up to you. And all right, if you are... Oh, let me show you my Twitter. Where's my Twitter page? That disappeared for some reason. Here it is. You can also follow me on Twitter. @GameJawsPops is my handle. And if you already are a friend, follower, or subscriber to any of those things, thank you so kindly. All right, I am going to go. I will be back with something soon, I promise. Until next time, peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.